Get in. So, Luxine. Unfortunately, I don't have a clue who she is, so I'm gonna now start looking through this maze and see what I get. Well, great start, Matt. Dead end, and you've just done nothing. Right. We'll move up this way then. Yeah. Nothing around that area. Oh, bats. Unhappy. I don't like using this blade blaster, but this could be an actually good. Map to this bit at the moment. I have no clue where I'm going, so it's kind of like a maze in a way. The thingy.
Take this.
Right there. That wasn't supposed to happen. Actually, this was.
Go get him! Let's see.
Take a picture in the middle of the battle. They're not even that strong. Oh, I'm level 30, though. I feel like only I've increased on levels. Oh, but anyway. Shall we have a little look? And what moves that we have? Groundbreaker. While performing a combo, press circle to slam enemies towards the ground. Oh, okay. This could be really, really powerful. Second chance? No. Oh yeah, see if Donald doesn't have any new stuff. Oh yeah. All the new stuff, which includes pumpkins and all that. Unless I know how to, unless I jump really high, which I can't at the moment, so there's only one way to go, isn't it? Okay. Let's keep moving in this maze that I am stuck at. What are they? Him down to the floor.
We can get through now.
I didn't even know we couldn't get through early.
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
Oh, we can get through anyway, so it's fine.
Whoa! We better steer clear of those icicles!
Nobody's up there as well. I was going for the final kill and then that went away. One back to level up. You know what? What have I just done?
Back off!
Oh, another one.
Let's see.
I'm not doing very well with treasure chests. I've only found one treasure chest. Two, the most. Have a look. can make... Oh. Can't make elixir. I can't even say the word. Wait. Elixir. But I can... Adamantine and Frost Gem. Electrum's harder to get, so... But these are make. You can make them, and they can be really both powerful. For them. Anything else? Mithril Crystal, I already knew that I have. Keyblade. Command. I haven't picked up any new adamantium, so the answer is no. Twilight Gem, adamantium. So literally all weapons need adamantium, and that's literally it. Collector's goal. 58 is complete. So Auric Alchem you get. So I need 58 to get ultimate weapon. So and I'm getting there. It's taking a bit of time, but I'm getting there.
That spin trick you did should work again.
I think he's down here.
There might be something up there.
Oh, yeah, there is something there. I don't Goofy has hyper healing. I have no clue what that does, but Goofy needs it on. Springs back from defeat in battle more quickly and with more HP. Stacks to increase. You can stack it as well, that's stupid. I can't find anything. I'm doing so bad. No treasure chest. Should I have a little look? Gummy phone. Treasure. There's 25, I only found 3. Lucky emblem. I thought I found 3. No, there's only 2. 3 is 100 acre wood, right? These are really Included. Item slot unlocked, sorry. Wrist dodge. Right, press circle right after an enemy breaks your guard to perform a variety special evasive action. You can counter with while wrist dodge by pressing X. Might as well.
Well,
around
that
here.
Seemed to lock everything into place.
Don't know with the rage. Okay, so there's a few things around here.
This must be the exit.
Okay. So there's top, middle, and bottom tier. I'm not going to go into this one straight away. Go back a little bit because there's like a few... two places that possibly can go, so that makes it five. I think these bits could help with the leveling up system that they have.
Yes, Sarah, and
I don't know if it's one of those where there's just stand at us. Yeah. Well,
let's see.
Okay, I think that's literally it for this one. Going through the exit now. Are we really going to exit, or we'll find out in a minute.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What? Okay, come on.
I only put it that way because if you look left. No, actually, you can actually leave it on the left hand side, so. Can't have that. New stuff now. Thunder resistance. It's the same, but I lose resistance, so what's the whole point? What stuff which can actually improve me, not decrease all my skills? Ether. Can't really go wrong with this one, but I don't know, Guardian Belt might be better. It's not though, is it? It's not really. Potion, potion, high potion, potion. I thought it was, but it's not really. Hungry crystal, I think that's the first time I've ever hungry. Gem is the highest. Oh yeah, new magic. Thunder! What's the point of this then. Okay, there's literally nothing over this side. So I actually had to go up there. So it wasn't just for laughs, I actually had to go up there. Think of a way.
Wow, can't believe they have the whole sequence into that. Wow.
The last time I saw this was like ages ago. Jesus Christ, they put the whole thing in it.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Our scene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way!
Really, she got knocked right back down to the beginning. I need to take a picture of the ice castle as well, damn it!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas! Do you hear that?
Look!
There's an avalanche, guys. Might want to leave. Not actually just an avalanche.
It's closing in!
I got this!
Incoming! Watch out!
Ooh, see that jump there? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm going in. Ooh, that was close. Cringing sled. Oh god. Know that keep my head good. Oh my god, what am I doing?
Careful, Sora! Wow! Wow!
That's where you're going!
Careful, Sora!
Oh, we're not dead yet. Where's the avalanche gone? Where are you going? I'm really bad at this.
That's where you're going.
This is great.
Yeah. I win! Did it double flight? Oh, press circle while jumping up to or falling to perform a jump in midair. This is known as a vault. That was just weak. I definitely need that.
Oops.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons.
Hmm? Hola.
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Silly spiky grass.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right! I almost forgot! Come on!